We're coming to you live from the University Park campus of Penn State University. Together with Marie Harden, Dean of the Belisario College of Communications, we are delighted to welcome you as we recognize four outstanding individuals and add them to our unique honor roll of leaders who have received the Larry Foster Award for Integrity and Public Communication.
The Page Center has supported scholars from around the world who study the components we need for successful public communication, including responsibility, integrity, and advocacy.
For the betterment of our well-being and society as a whole, we need communicators we can trust.
You are, sir, an icon of integrity in public communication.
Dr. Fauci is a patriot. He is always doing what he thinks is best for our nation, based on the best science and based on ethical values.
Precision of thought, an economy of expression. Know precisely what your message is and be brief. Once you get that down, then you can exercise and maintain your integrity. The public needs to hear the truth as it is, rather than as they might want it to be.
Ladies and gentlemen, Bill Hayman.
When am I'm supposed to do something with this? This has been a time for communications to be empowered to be that moral compass.
So Bill, let's raise a glass to your well-deserved award. Congratulations.
The most important thing that good communicators have to have is both self-confidence and self-awareness. And what I mean by confidence is being able to speak truth to power.
It is my honor to present the Larry Foster Award for Integrity in Public Communication to Gene Robinson.
Integrity is a word that fits Gene perfectly, whether you look at his writing or his public pronouncements, the way he's lived his life.
It is a special privilege to receive this award at a time when the issue of integrity of communications is not just at the center of our national debate, it seems to me at the center of our national destiny.
Gene, you've been a personal and professional inspiration to me, and I couldn't be happier and more honored to present this award to you. Congratulations, Gene.
I used to believe and still want to believe that truth wins in the end. And I know that we have to keep putting the truth out there. We have to call out lies and distortions and gaslighting. We have to call that stuff out when we see it. You will check the facts, you will check them again, you will check them a third time if necessary, but you will not get anything wrong because that is the worst thing you can do.
She's the most loving, thoughtful person I've ever known. She is an incredible journalist. Her leadership also around the world in helping to start the International Women's Media Foundation.
I'm honored tonight to introduce our final recipient, Judy Woodruff.
This is such a remarkable award for all of us to be in the company of these three remarkable individuals, Dr. Fauci, Bill Hayman, and of course, Gene, their extraordinary careers. For me, this is the first time to receive an award with the term integrity in it. So it's just especially meaningful. I wake up every morning and I can't believe I'm still able to do the work that I love. It's our responsibility as reporters, as journalists, to record these things, to speak about them as factually as we can, to get all the information. We have to hold it together because we're holding it together for our democracy. And it's a reminder of why this free press is so important. Keep asking the tough questions, keep reporting, understanding that in the end, we are the eyes and ears for the American people.
Take care of yourselves and each other. Good night.